Hello friends, how to solve for x and y in this problem where x plus y equal to 6 and xy equal to 36. Let's have a solution. To solve this, let x plus y equal to 6 is first equation and xy equal to 36 is second equation. From first equation, x plus y equal to 6, then y equal to 6 minus x, take this is third equation. From second equation, xy equal to 36. Put the value of y. We have x. Y is 6 minus x equal to 36. Simplify. 6x minus x squared equal to 36 minus x squared plus 6x minus 36 equal to 0, divide by minus 1 on both sides. We have minus minus plus x squared plus minus minus 6x minus minus plus 36 equal to 0, which is like quadratic equation ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0. So by comparing, we have a equal to 1, b equal to minus 6, and c equal to 36. Apply quadratic formula, x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. X equal to minus b is minus 6 plus minus square root minus 6 square minus 4. A is 1, c is 36 over 2. A is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 6 plus minus square root 6 times 6, minus minus a plus here, we have 36, minus 4 times 36, we have 144 over 2, x equal to 6 plus minus square root, 36 minus 144, we have minus 108 over 2. Now I'm going to take the factors of 108, 2 times 5, 10, 2 times 4, 8, 2 times 2, 4, 1 here, 2 times 7, 14, 3 times 9, 27, 3 times 3, 9, and 3 times 1, 3. So we have factors x equal to 6 plus minus square root 2 square times 3 square times 3 times minus 1 over 2. We have x equal to 6 plus minus, square will be cancelled from square root. We have 2 times 3 times square root of 3, square root of minus 1 over 2, x equal to 6 plus minus 2 times 3, we have 6, square root of 3, and square root of minus 1 is I. From complex numbers over 2, 6 common, we have 1 plus minus square root of 3i over 2, 2 times 3 is 6, x equal to 3 times 1 plus minus square root of 3i. So finally, x equal to 3 plus minus 3 square root of 3i. So we have two cases here. Case 1, x1 equal to 3 plus 3 square root of 3i, and second case is here we have x2 equal to 3 minus 3 square root of 3i. As we know from third equation, y equal to 6 minus x, third equation, y equal to 6 minus x. So we have here x1, we have y1 equal to 6 minus x is 3 plus 3 square root of 3i. Y1 equal to 6 minus 3 minus 3 square root of 3i. Y1 equal to 6 minus 3, we have 3 minus 3 square root of 3i. And here we have x2. We get y2 equal to 6 minus x is 3 minus 3 square root of 3i. Y2 equal to 6 minus 3 minus minus plus 3 square root of 3i. Y2 equal to 6 minus 3, we have 3 plus 3 square root of 3i. So we have x1, y1 equal to 3 plus 3 square root of 3i. Y1 is 3 minus 3 square root of 3i. And x2, y2 is equal to, we have 3 minus 3 square root of 3i and 3 plus 3 square root of 3i. So now I'm going to verify x plus y equal to 6 and xy equal to 36. Here we put the value of x and y. We have 3 plus 3 square root of 3i plus y is 3 minus square root of 3i equal to 6. Here 3 square root of 3i and here 3 square root of 3i cancels. We have 3 plus 3, 6 equal to 6, and here we have xy is equal to 36. X is 3 plus 3 square root of 3i, 3 minus 3 square root of 3i equal to 36. Here we have a plus b, a minus b. We have a square minus b square equal to 36. 3 times 3 we have 9, minus 3 times 3 square we have 9, and square will be cancelled from square root, we have 3, I square equal to 36. So this 9 minus 9 times 3 we have 27, and I square is minus 1 equal to 36. So we have 9 minus minus plus 27 equal to 36, and here 27 plus 9 is 36 equal to 36. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x and y satisfies the equation. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.